All of a sudden, what a great occasion the 4th of July is here in Tangipahoa. Home. Nobody knows that any better than Parish President Robby Miller. And you know, probably because it's just so hot every 4th of July, it's never been a big holiday around here. But gosh, in Hammond and Punchatula, looking at these flag raisings, it surely is now.
Well, you know, Ken, it really is incredible. It's an honor to be part of such two great cities that do it. And all the way up and down the parish, though, where you see these tall flag posts over each municipality in the communities, it's really good to see how prideful we are and how grateful we are for the country that we live in.
You know, in Independence, finally, there's an Independence Day celebration. So I think this is just becoming a big holiday here, and it ought to be. It's our country's birthday.
Well, you know, absolutely, Ken. You know, there are literally people who died to try and come here. We have people who died to protect us and to establish this country. And it's for all the right reasons, for our freedom, for freedom of religion, which we have, for freedom of the idea that you can complain about your leaders, about your elected officials, and not be worried about the consequences so much. We have people running for office who know each other, live in the community, and yet we all still remain friends. So it's a really great place to be. I believe it. There's no doubt about it. You've heard me a million times about this being in the best country in the world.
So what do we need to do to encourage more patriotism, to have more events like this, especially for young people? You worry that this younger generation, of course, people always complain about that proverbial younger generation, but that they're just not patriotic enough.
Well, I think that, you know, our history needs to be taught as the history happened, the truth of all of the history, the idea of what the consequences were and the prices that people paid to establish this country. For us to be free, it's not about, being the huge capitalism and all that. Yeah, that's great upside, but the idea that we have the freedom to do the things we want to do, we can talk about the things we want to talk about, we can practice our faith the way we want to practice our faith, and we can be friends with people or love people or not like people because we're free to do so. So, you know, even, like, again, you can even talk about and debate our public leaders and don't have the fear of being thrown in prison.
Well, one great aspect of this good weather, and I'm sure you're familiar with it, that we haven't had that much rain this summer. Boy, roadwork is jamming all over the parish, whether it's grass cutting or maintenance or the road overlay program. It's just all going, all great guns blazing.
Well, without any rain, last year we had so much rain. This year there's no rain, so everybody's moving fast and moving ahead. Our Hoover Road project is although it's just beginning, is a little bit ahead of schedule because the contractor has extra people working on it. So we have a lot going on, you're right, and we just continue to work hard every day.
You said a bridge, boy, this doesn't happen every day. It caught fire somehow, Reed Road in the AME area, and now it's down to one lane.
Yeah, well, thankfully our guys were able to get out and do some work on it and keep it one lane. It's not a ton of traffic on that road, so we're able to do that. A little bizarre circumstances. We're not sure exactly how it caught on fire, but we were out there. The fire department got out and put it out quickly. Our guys did some work on it to get it taken care of, and then Wednesday, tomorrow, they'll start working on a full repair to make sure that bridge is back up and working properly.
What else are you working on?
Well, you know, it's a great day today. It's a beautiful day to enjoy it with your family and friends, celebrate how wonderful our country is, to make sure that we continue to pray for the longevity and prosperity of our country.